Goodness, yo, what up, guys? So apparently you had to put the boulder in the boat. That is the trick to getting this thing broken. Or not. What the heck? Now it just helps me here. Oh my goodness. This is so dope. Sorry, guys. Already. Okay, so let's just try to reset this dude up just a little bit. I mean, this is essentially what we want to do. I think, right? Really jump off with the barrel. That is so silly of me. Come on. Give me that shit. Where is he? He's not here. He's dead. Oh my goodness. Dude just wants to come out of nowhere, huh? Okay, let's see how it is. I see. No. Thank you. shit. Now what? Oh, now we can make the jump, I assume, right? They'll make me go get this fox anyway, right? Oh, we missed that one. Fuck. I think I know what we're supposed to do. The whole reason we did that is so that we can do this. Now he's stuck there. See, that's the way we ought to be. Going to fight the good fighter, grabbed in the giant mouse by the tail. Ooh, that's tense. They escaped the fallen rocks. We are angling a gland having a puck kibiruk. But the giant mouse sucked into the water. It was buried under the collapsing bank. Exhausted, they started back home after defeating the giant mouse. On their way home, they were happy to find their little friend and survive the sea. Watch respect for all things. Sure, let's do it. Watch it.
So to really reinforce a new path of values, the things that our elders identify that's important to them, we really thought of respect for all things, respect for the animals in particular in this case. And so we've added a prelude to the story, an experience with a little mouse is where Nuna and Fox, they forget to respect this little mouse. Something that my Uncle John just told us is that you only go after animals if you intend to use it for food. You don't play with it. You don't mess around with it or tease it, even if it's all in fun. Well, once Nuna and Fox defeat the giant mouse, that's when they learn their lesson, where the mouse comes back to them, their little mouse, the friend. And this story, really, it's about respect for all things, respecting all animals all the time, never forgetting to respect them. And that's an essential Anupiaf value.
I'm with it, bro.
It's one of the key things that our elders always talk about.
Most definitely, man. I don't like hunting. You know what I'm saying? I'm not with it. Can't be just killing shit for no reason.
Uvona unipkak takna panigum ukodi isukanga.
Yo, there we go, man. Trophy earn. That's cool. Let's see, bum 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 bum. Let's go back to here. We'll just let the credits play out. I think that's cool. You know what I'm saying? And they got the Parappa, the Rappa game out. Dang, man, there's a lot of people involved in this. Oh, because that was just all dirty clothes I came home with. Yeah. Oh, okay. I beat Never Alone. I think I got everything. Everything in the game. I did. Yeah, I was kind of alone. I was never alone. Get it? What are you holding your cheek like that for? I don't know what I'm looking at. Oh. Did you do your makeup stuff? Oh, cool. Because of all the grass I just cut. I bet. You said you had to wake up at 5:30. That's only 5.5 hours of sleep. Yeah. Alright. Well, we'll see, okay? But not yet. Wait for my credits to play out, man. I'm saying, I'm trying to get the shadows. Because I'm trying to clean that side of the room. Most of this stuff I gotta go through and move it all. We're just gonna clean it up, put Eliza's book bag back in her room. Probably put that cat thing out in the garage. She's not gonna use it. It's a waste. No, yeah, I'm done. And then I'll just clean the rest of the stuff, you know. I wanted to just get that side of the room clean. Can't hear you. I think it was like $12. A lot of money. Yeah, I hear you. We. Me. And just me. That's how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna have my own shit. I'm jacking up all the prices, man. 50, 20, 300. What? It's over there. I don't know how I got over there. Freaking crazy, freaking nuts, though. Alrighty, man. Thank you guys for watching. That was Foxtails. See you guys later.